بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Understand the Quran the easy way. Course number 3, grammar with page 6 pointer C, in which we will study the verb hasaba. This figure is the word cloud for the verbs that occur on the pattern of hasaba in the Quran, and there are a lot many. Remember, we are learning the verbs which have extra letters in their three letter roots. For example, alima to allama, salima to aslama, and such verbs are called mazid fi verbs. In Arabic, there are 14 styles of mazid fi verbs, but we are learning 5 of them which are very common. In the Quran, 8,200 verbs are mazid fi verbs. That is, in almost every line you will find one verb which is mazid fi. And to remember these 5 styles, memorize the 2 sentences. Repeat after me. Ta'lim and muhasaba are very important in Islam.
Ta'lim and muhasaba are very important in Islam.
Allama, hasaba, aslama.
Allama, hasaba, aslama.
And don't waste your time in ikhtilaf, use it in istighfar.
Don't waste your time in ikhtilaf, use it in istighfar.
Ikhtalafa, istaghfara.
Ikhtalafa, istaghfara.
MashaAllah, allim. And these are the verb codes fa, noon, dad, and seen. That is for fataha, nasara, daraba, sami'a. And we have 2 letter codes for weak letters. For example, wa'a for wa'ada, qa' for qala, za' for zada, da' for da'a, had for hada, and also for repeated root letters like dalla and dhanna, we have dal, dhan, and amara, am. Okay. And we have the codes for mazid fi verbs which have plus sign, like allama, we have ayn lam plus, hasaba, ha alif plus, and so on. So wherever you see plus sign in the code, it means it is a mazid fi verb. Alright, so today's lesson is about hasaba. Hasaba means he took account, he called someone to account. Okay. Forms of hasaba are just like those of fa'ala. Like fa'ala, fa'alu, fa'alta, fa'altu. So hasaba, hasabu, hasabta, hasabtu. All you gotta do is just drag this alif in all the forms. So can you translate? With actions. Hasaba,
he took account.
Hasabu,
they took account.
Hasabta,
you took account.
Hasabtu,
I took account.
Hasabtum,
you all took account.
Hasabna,
we took account.
Repeat after me 2 times. Hasaba, hasabu.
Hasaba, hasabu. Hasaba, hasabu.
Hasabta, hasabtu.
Hasabta, hasabtu.
Hasabta, hasabtu. Hasabtum, hasabna.
Hasabtum, hasabna.
Hasabtum,
hasabna.
Okay, with me now. Bismillah.
Hasaba, hasabu.
Hasabta,
hasabtu.
Hasabtum,
hasabna.
Once again.
Hasaba, hasabu. Hasabta, hasabtu. حاسبتم حاسبنا
ما شاء الله علم. Let's take spoken Arabic. Remember, every one of us should keep checking himself about his actions. So answer in yes. هل حاسب, did he take account of himself? So you will say نعم حاسب. Okay. هل حاسب, نعم حاسب. Answer me. هل حاسب,
نعم حاسب.
هل حاسبوا؟
نعم حاسبوا.
Again, هل حاسب؟
نعم حاسب.
هل حاسبوا؟
نعم حاسبوا.
Now between you and me. هل حاسبت؟
نعم حاسبت.
هل حاسبتم؟
نعم حاسبنا.
Once again, هل حاسبت؟
نعم حاسبت.
هل حاسبتم؟
نعم حاسبنا.
علم. الحمد لله. Let's take now mudari form. You know, in the past we have learned allama yu'allimu. you. So similarly here we have hasaba you hasibu. Okay, you hasibu. And once you get this key, the rest are same. You hasibu. Just like yafalu, yafalu, tafalu, yafalu, tafalu, nafalu. So you hasibu na tuhasibu, or hasibu tuhasibu na nuhasibu. So translate with actions, please. You hasibu.
He takes account.
You hasibu na.
They take account.
Tuhasibu.
You take account.
Uhasibu.
I take account.
Tuhasibu na.
You all take account.
Nuhasibu.
We take account.
Alright, repeat after me two times. Yuhasibu, yuhasibuna.
Yuhasibu, yuhasibuna. Yuhasibu, yuhasibuna.
Tuhasibu, uhasibu.
Tuhasibu, uhasibu. Tuhasibu, uhasibu.
Tuhasibuna, nuhasibu.
Tuhasibuna, nuhasibu. Tuhasibuna, nuhasibu.
MashaAllah, can you say these forms with me? Bismillah.
يحاسب يحاسبون تحاسب تحاسب تحاسبون نحاسب
once again
يحاسب يحاسبون تحاسب تحاسب تحاسبون نحاسب
ما شاء الله علم let's take spoken Arabic everyone checks about himself or he should keep checking about himself so هل يحاسب does he take account does he take account of himself You say, نعم يحاسب and so on. هل يحاسب؟
نعم يحاسب.
هل يحاسبون؟
نعم يحاسبون.
Once again, هل يحاسب؟
نعم يحاسب.
هل يحاسبون؟
نعم يحاسبون.
Okay, between you and me now. هل تحاسب؟
نعم أحاسب.
هل تحاسبون؟
نعم نحاسب.
Again, هل تحاسب؟
نعم أحاسب
هل تحاسبون
نعم نحاسب
علم الحمد لله now making أمر in مزيد فيه is very easy what you do is just put سكون on the last letter of ماضي key and a كسرة before it we learned this in the previous lesson also علم علم similarly حاسب حاسب okay علم علم حاسب 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 and if you know حاسب we can make the rest حاسب لا تحاسب لا تحاسب حاسب take account حاسب take account so and so on so can you translate with actions حاسب
take account
حاسب
take account
لا تحاسب
don't take account
لا تحاسب
don't take account
Repeat after me two times. Hasib, hasibu.
Hasib, hasibu. Hasib, hasibu.
La tuhasib. La tuhasibu.
La tuhasib. La tuhasibu. La tuhasib. La tuhasibu.
Okay, with me. Bismillah.
Hasib, hasibu. La tuhasib. La tuhasibu.
Again.
Hasib, hasibu. La tuhasib. La tuhasibu.
Alim. All right, let's take spoken Arabic. If I say hasib, take account, what will you say? Oh, hasibu, I take account or I will take account. Hasibu, you will say no hasibu. Answer me. Hasib.
Hasibu.
Hasibu.
No hasibu.
Again, hasib.
Hasibu.
Hasibu.
No hasibu.
If I say, la tuhasib, don't take account of, let's say, somebody else. I mean, you worry about yourself. So what will you say? La uhasibu, I don't take account, for example, of others. La tuhasibu, say, la nuhasibu. Answer me. La tuhasib.
La uhasibu.
La tuhasibu.
La uhasibu.
La nuhasibu. Once again. La tuhasib.
La uhasibu.
La tuhasibu.
La uhasibu.
Ali. Alhamdulillah. Now we take fa'il and maf'ul. Fa'il and maf'ul in mazid fi is very easy. You just put mu. Mim with dhamma. Mu on the mouth of madiki. Mu on the mouth of madiki. Mu madi. Mu mouth madi. Okay. So hasaba muhasib. محاسب. Kasra here, Dhamma, I mean Fatha here. Muhasib, Muhasab. Muhasib, the one who takes account. Muhasab, the one who is taken account. I mean, whose account is taken. And the noun, the verbal noun or the action is Muhasaba. And we learned that before itself, where in the two sentences, Ta'lim and Muhasaba are from the basics of Islam. Okay, so Muhasaba is known to you. Muhasaba, to take account. So, can you translate first? Muhasib,
one who takes account.
Muhasab,
one who is taken to account.
And Muhasaba,
to take account.
Okay, can you repeat after me two times? Muhasib,
Muhasab,
Muhasaba,
Muhasib, Muhasab, Muhasaba, Muhasib, Muhasab, Muhasaba.
Now with me, Bismillah.
محاسب محاسب محاسبة محاسب محاسب محاسبة
ما شاء الله علم. Okay, spoken Arabic. Are you the one who takes account? I mean about of yourself. So هل أنت محاسب؟ You will say نعم أنا محاسب. هل أنتم محاسبون؟ نعم نحن محاسبون. Answer me. هل أنت محاسب؟
نعم أنا محاسب.
هل أنتم محاسبون؟
نعم نحن محاسبون.
Again, هل أنت محاسب؟
نعم أنا محاسب.
هل أنتم محاسبون؟
نعم نحن محاسبون.
Now we are left with two forms. That is for she. So هو حاسب. هي حاسبت. Same. فعل فعلت. She took account. And هو يحاسب. هي
تحاسب.
She takes account. Okay? So answer me. هو حاسب هي
حاسبت.
هو يحاسب هي
تحاسب.
Again, هو حاسب هي
حاسبت.
هو يحاسب هي
تحاسب.
She takes account. علم. الحمد لله. Now we got the whole table, so can you repeat the whole table with me? بسم الله.
حاسب حاسب حاسبت حاسبت حاسبتم حاسبنا يحاسب يحاسبون تحاسب أحاسب تحاسبون نحاسب حاسب حاسب لا تحاسب لا تحاسب محاسب محاسب محاسبة حاسبت تحاسب
ما شاء الله علم. Our six keys are also ready. Three verb keys and three noun keys. So repeat after me. حاسب يحاسب حاسب
حاسب يحاسب حاسب
محاسب محاسب محاسبة
محاسب محاسب محاسبة
with me بسم الله
حاسب يحاسب حاسب محاسب محاسب محاسبة
ما شاء الله علم. And as before, you know, in حاسب also the only new form that you got to learn seriously is يحاسب. Otherwise from حاسب you can make حاسب. And محاسبة you already learned تعليم المحاسبة. The two nouns fa'il maf'ul are also easy. Just put mu on the mouth of madi. Mu, mouth madi. Hasab, muhasib, muhasib. MashaAllah. So let us practice the mazid fi verbs, the two verbs that we have learned so far. Repeat after me. Allama yu'allimu allim.
Allama yu'allimu allim.
Mu'allim, mu'allam, ta'lim.
معلم معلم تعليم
حاسب يحاسب حاسب
حاسب يحاسب حاسب
محاسب محاسب محاسبة
محاسب محاسب محاسبة
يعلم. These two forms. Okay, memorize the table for حاسب thoroughly and answer the questions in the workbook. And also on the same pattern, we have هاجر. هاجر, he migrated. So you can make the whole forms, and I'm just repeating it before you. So hajara, hajaru, hajarta, hajartu, hajartum, hajarna. Yuhajiru, yuhajiruna, tuhajiru, uhajiru, tuhajiruna, nuhajiru. Hajir, hajiru, la tuhajir, la tuhajiru. Muhajir, maybe this doesn't come, or you can make it muhajir and muhajara. Alhamdulillah. Don't forget the 7 types of homework and learn from videos, watch the videos individually, or if you cannot, make it a group and learn together. Or you can have one-to-one classes also through understandquran.com. The best way is to be a teacher, because the best way to learn is to teach. Download the PPTs and start teaching. And if you want, we have teachers training also at understandquran.com. May Allah help us to recite, understand, ponder, implement, propagate, and memorize the Quran. Jazakumullah khair. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum